Gazza, well played today, a brilliant century, your first England century away from England. How satisfying was it to get that and get back in the runs again?
Yeah, very satisfying. I mean, you know, it's like I've said before, it's you know, the winter wasn't ideal, but you know, to come over here and to get 100 in the second innings of the tour is, you know, it's a massive boost, and you know, I'm very happy at the moment. You know, also coming in a tough situation yesterday afternoon to get those runs and put us in a strong position going forward.
Batted nicely out there with Joe Root and Josh Buttler as well. That partnership with Root in particular was really key yesterday and this morning as well.
Yeah, we just had to weather the storm a bit yesterday afternoon, and you know, Rooty came in and he was positive as always, and he played nicely, and I was just, you know, a bit scratchy at the other end, but you know, I was happy doing that, just battling through and trying to get through to the closer play with a not out, and that's what happened. And yeah, we just built on that today, and then the lads coming in, Stokesy, Joss and CJ scored quickly and put us in a great position. It's massive, you know, and hopefully I can kick on for the rest of the series, you know. First and foremost, get a win tomorrow, and then, you know, that confidence go into the rest of the series.
And how would you assess the position at the close of play today? That West Indies are 2 wickets down and still need to get a lot of runs to get near our total. How do you assess our position?
Yeah, it's been a good day, I think. I mean, it would be nice to have maybe 3 or 4 down, but you know, the wickets are good wickets, and it's going to be tough. We knew it was going to be like that, so we've got two wickets and 8 more tomorrow would be perfect. But yeah, it's going to be tough work, but we've got a new ball coming out after lunch, so we'll make the most of that.
And just Joe Root there took a really important wicket, and it was Chris Jordan in the slips again. He took a blinder in the first innings, another one here today. It was a fantastic catch, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was. You know, that's what Rooty does. He comes on and makes things happen, and then for Chris to take that catch at slip, you know, he loves a one-hander, and yeah, it's another special catch from him.
And just one big effort, I suppose, for the boys tomorrow to get the remaining 8 wickets.
Yeah, it's going to be a tough 90 overs, but yeah, if we can get a few in the first session, and then, you know, with a new ball coming in the second session, you know, get a few more with that, and then, you know, hopefully get a win in the end. But you know, it's going to be hard work, but we'll be up for it and be looking for a win.
Cheers, guys. Well played.